Click on New, More, Connect More Apps. Type MindMup 2.0 for Google Drive in the search box and hit Enter. Click on Connect to add the app to Google Drive. Keep the box checked to make MindMup the default app and click on OK. Create a new folder called MindMup 2.0 for Google Drive. Get into the folder. This is where you save your mind maps. To create a mind map, click on New More Mind Map. You can see the main node drawn already. Double click on it, and you can change the words. Use the icons in the toolbar to insert child nodes or sibling nodes. You can also add nodes by right-clicking on a node. You can move the nodes by dragging them. You can change color by right-clicking on a node. To connect two nodes, right-click on a node and choose Connect to Node. A cross plus appears. Then click on the node you want to connect to. Click on the link. You can change its color or get a solid line. You can also add an arrowhead. You can move the nodes by dragging them. To use straight lines instead of curves, click on View, Map Theme, Straight Lines. To export the mind map, click on File Download as Image. Save in PNG format. Click on Export. Click on Upload to Drive. Name the file. Click on Upload. When it is done, click on Open. To locate the file, click on Info in the top right, and then Location. You can move the file to the folder MindMup 2.0 for Google Drive. All mind maps are nicely organized in one folder.